left, a little bit of water. Now this is, of course, icy cold water. Then something horrible will happen to the earth in here, so it's cold water. Are you happy, sir? Thank you very much. Do you ever want to wave? I didn't say I was finished with you. No, I said it was that. No, I don't, thank you. Big round of course, man.
Thank you.
Now, of course, as soon as I remove the snorkel from Merlin's helmet, he will be underwater and cold in this room. Of course, if he manages to escape from my cave, then we're going to go to it. This is fire. Nothing. Right, if you'd like to hold the weather off with her today, then I shall give you a countdown. Are you ready? 3.
Ha ha ha.